young lad named John Thompson, from the Wellesley Fife he came, to play for Glasgow Celtic, and to build himself a name. On the fifth day of September, against the Rangers club he played. From defeat he saved the Celtic, but what a price he paid. The ball came out from centre, and John ran out and dived. The ball ran by, but John lay still, for his club this hero died. Farewell, my darling Johnny, Prince of Players, we must part. No more we'll stand and cheer you on the slopes of Celtic Park. I took a trip to Parkhead, that dear old paradise, and when the players came out, sure the tears fell from my eyes. For a famous face was missing from the green and white brigade, and they told me Johnny Thompson, his last game he had played. Farewell, my darling Johnny, Prince of Blair's, we must part. No more we'll stand and cheer you on the slopes of Celtic Park. The fans, they are all silent as they travel near and far. No more they'll cheer John Thompson, that bright and shining star. So come on, Glasgow Celtic, come out and play the game. For in your gold a spirit stands, Johnny Thompson is his name. Farewell, my darling Johnny, Prince of Players, we must part. No more we'll stand and cheer you on the slopes of Celtic Park. Farewell, my darling Johnny, Prince of Players, we must part. No more we'll stand and cheer you on the slopes of Celtic Park.